Hello friends, this new FL Studio 12 basic tutorial, you will learn how to use smart search for FL Studio 12 browser to find drums, samples, or any type files in your browser folders fast. Lot of producers spend long time to make a one single beat because they don't know how to use this easy techniques to finish beats fast. Channel, we will bring you these kind of fast and easy beat making tips and tricks. So, don't forget to subscribe friends. Let's start. In browser tab, right click on any of your folder to find samples. Then, click on smart find in this folder. Now you can see, there is a search box. And, it will let you find any of keyword you want for drums, instruments, or presets. For example, let's search for kicks in this folder. Now you can move to other kick samples by pressing F3 in your keyboard. If you need, come back, press F2 in keyboard. Using this technique, you can move any files, folders fast in your browser tab. I hope you have learned something from this video. Thanks for watching friends, see you in next video, with another tip.